Assalamualaikum and hi guys. Hari ini 15 Januari 2021, hari ketiga PKP 2.0. Malam tadi 14 Januari 2021 pukul 11 malam Malaysia, Samsung telah melancarkan 3 produk baru untuk 2021.
Hello and welcome to Ompak.
The first one is Galaxy Buds Pro. The earbuds tu. The second one is Samsung Smart Tag Plus.
The Galaxy Fine network that powers SmartThings Fine, thanks to UWB and AR Finder.
The third one is their flagship phone, S21, S21 Plus, and S21 Ultra.
I'm so proud to introduce the Galaxy S21.
Introducing Galaxy S21 Ultra.
Tapi dalam video kali ni saya tak berapa nak eager sangat nak share pasal the phone sebab saya tak berapa excited sangat lah pasal the new phone. Features tu, of course, every new phone dia akan update the new features apa semua kan. The new processors, the new hardware, new performance. One interesting fact about S21 is the support of using S Pen. Cuma the S Pen yang dia offer is an optional accessories. You kena beli separately, and untuk simpan S Pen tu, you kena beli special case to put the S Pen dekat situ. Tapi yang saya lebih berminat is on the Galaxy Buds Pro. In my previous video yang kat sini, saya ada cerita pasal my Galaxy Buds Live. This is Galaxy Buds Live. So my Galaxy Buds Live ni, dia punya design is totally different compared to the previous Galaxy Buds. Cuma yang Buds Live ni, dia punya design is very unconventional design. Dia macam beans tau. Macam beans. I don't know why they call it Galaxy Beans. Tapi, yeah, it is what it is lah. Cuma, what I really tak berapa nak enjoy the experience of wearing Galaxy Buds Live ni, it's like an open earbuds. Sebab dia tak masuk dalam you punya telinga. Dia just sit outside of your ear canal tu. So bila you dengar music, you still boleh dengar sound daripada luar. Walaupun this one ada active noise cancellation, dia just macam kurangkan noise daripada luar, but you still can hear the ambient noise from the outside lah. In terms of sound quality, I think not bad. Kononnya saya nak stay up, nak tengok pukul 9 malam je pun, bukannya pukul 2 pagi. Tapi yelah, saya merancang je. Tapi tewas juga akhirnya. So pagi tadi baru saya sempat nak tengok dia punya event lah, the highlights of the event, and then watch a few review videos by YouTuber yang lain. And I really like about Galaxy Buds Pro tu lah. I think the retail price is around RM800, and it comes with active noise cancellation. And the active noise cancellation tu is not a normal active noise cancellation according to Samsung.
It's the most intelligent active noise cancellation.
Salah satu kepandaian Galaxy Buds Pro tu ialah active noise cancellation tu, dia akan deactivate bila kita bercakap. So the moment it detect we speak, it will automatically deactivate the active noise cancellation tu so that we can hear the sound from outside and we can interact with other people. kalau ikut marketing video dia memang macam tu lah. Cuma in reality, I need to test it out lah. So I really really look forward to Galaxy Buds Pro. Hopefully one day I can do a review video about it. Interesting, yeah? That's all from me. See you when I see you.